Table to appear. So let's click on the drop down. What Smash is doing is deals with scroll-up. Like in a particular table, and you have two tables, let's for example, two tables. And in this particular table, you want to bring one column. Using this, you use Smash. But this time around, we are not bringing columns. All we want to do is to this.